young people who are at risk of life and death situations, dying on the street, being attacked, being violently attacked on the street. This is about protecting young people, right? We know that saving beds protects young people. We want to